Boxing legend James Toney is ready for his big MMA debut against Randy Couture.
If you're the best fighter in the world, you should fight the best competition out there.
You got in the ring with Rodney Hunt the other day. You guys, what do you think about his skills?
He's a newsman. Come on, are you fucking kidding me?
You can't do like me. You can't imitate me, dog.
I'm not a boxer. I'm a rounder.
Huh?
I'm a rounder.
You got to run. See? What you want? Bop. Bam.
Okay.
See, you get the leg.
Here we go. Show him what's going to happen on the kick. When you step in.
You step in. Bam.
Show him what happened on the kick again.
Bam.
How did
you
go?
Either way. However you want.
Here come the kick.
Bop. Bam. See, either way. Well, as soon as you lift the arm up, it's gone.
It's gone.
I don't care.
And you're lucky,
huh? He said I'm lucky.
You feel you wasn't a homie?
All he gotta do is make a wish and it'll come true.
what's the wish, Ryan?
The wish is that my boy go in here in UFC and show them that boxers are also well-rounded athletes. The boy got superhuman strength and a big ass head.
You know,
and not big as Rodney though. Rodney got a hemoglobin.
James Toney is an American icon. You may not know it yet, but he told me
he won 11 titles. I told him I only heard of five.
Five, 11, try to win one.
Different weight classes.
Yeah, try to win one. It's an amazing feat, that's what I said. Not many guys have accomplished that. Maybe Delahoya. Henry Armstrong.
Pacquiao, Mayweather.
Who?
Pacquiao,
Mayweather. Yeah, just the greatest of the greats can do that. Yeah.
What do you think about Pacquiao Margarito? Boxing legend Joe Goosen, legendary trainer. I interviewed him yesterday. He called you an American icon. What do you say about that?
You know what it is? What icon?
He said American icon, like Marilyn Monroe.
Who?
Like
Monroe.
He got the legs, look.
No, like an icon, you know what I mean? Like,
yeah,
you're in the culture.
Yeah. Well, yo, hey, I appreciate that. Joe's a good guy, good friend of mine. I appreciate the compliment, you know. Like everybody who wishes me well, I love them all. You know, man, Rodney's a great dude. He's been a good supporter of mine for a long time. And I can't do nothing but accept every compliment they give me, and I appreciate it. I appreciate them, and they're great people, great human beings.
Joe told me to win one championship is incredible. You've won multiple. How did you do it every time?
Because, you know, when I was a kid, growing up, I used to watch the fights every night, Friday night fights. You know, just keep on dreaming of being a world champion. And then I was blessed to be around Tommy Harris all of my years. And I've seen being around him and going to his house and seeing all them belts in the case. I said I'm going to get more than you one day.
So there you have it, the one and only James Toney. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach. Reporting.